So I'm testing out this solar panel. Now I don't have the battery hooked up, but you get these two cables that have no leads connected. So I hooked it up to the positive and the negative leads. Now, right now it's slightly overcast, but if we put the leads here on my Fluke, it was reading about 19.6 earlier, but since then we have some cloud cover. So I'm gonna disconnect this and then set this on a current reading so we can get the actual output current.